Late President APJ Abdul Kalam passed away on this day exactly a year back. To this day, youngsters find Kalam as the most inspirational person who could motivate them to strive. His books are still sold in large volumes and his quotes still continue to ignite the wings of fire among the aspiring students. He also played a pivotal organizational, technical and political role in India's Pokhran 2 nuclear tests in 1998. He was born on the 15th of October 1931.